superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning could be a fantastic habit, Martin Palmer, and if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
Pavlovsky,
Cassidy, slipping it through. Routine for the keeper. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Beavers. Black. Four on the ball. Barbosa. Well read by the defender. Alba. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Schneider. Wall. Mathieu. Gakpé. Oh, I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage. Bradley. Oh, he's got away from him. Barbosa. Alba. And Lakeman.
Shevchenko.
Lakeman. Good forward play from them. And the decision is a corner here. Good defensive clearance there. Lakeman.
Pavlovsky.
And it's with Shevchenko. He's got support here. Cleared his lines. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. Cassidy. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. He's through. And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. Well, that was brilliantly put together, that move. And the finish was fantastic.
It certainly was, Martin. Talk about clinical, the way they went from back to front. Quite brilliant.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Wall. Schneider.
Shevchenko.
Opening them up with a through pass. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it, straight away. Clipped over the bar by the keeper. It's going to be a corner. Corner played in. Well, that's good defending. Black. Barbosa. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Beavers. Schneider. Striding forward, purposefully. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Barbosa.
Pavlovsky.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Opportunity in a wider area. I think the cross is on. As though they'd overloaded the opposition, but it didn't work out that way. Maybe a missed opportunity for a counter-attack. Abella, an incisive pass. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. And out wide. offside. They were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Good challenge.
Had a go! That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. There was danger, but he's cleared it.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
McGoldrick.
Oh, it's the post!
Cleared away by the defender. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Trying to catch the player in possession.
Well, they're well on top at the moment and could have gone further ahead, but can't count the chickens. They've not won this match yet.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Alba. Intercepted well. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Minimum 2 minutes of added time.
Gakpé, here's a chance to attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And that's half time. Signaled by the ref. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Mathieu, out into the wide areas now. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Beavers. That's a great interception. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. He saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well. And now a throw-in. Lakeman. McGoldrick. Guided through. A promising situation. They could have made more of that. Here's Shevchenko. Good vision here.
Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
A corner to come because of that deflection.
Well, the tide has been heading in only one direction, and a chance here, according to the crowd, to get a goal.
They've gone short with the corner. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Probing with the pass.
It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Schneider. Beavers. Taking on the defenders. Wall.
Shoots! He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
The got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they...
Lovely, incisive pass. And in the shot, goal! An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's defused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there. And denying the opposition, getting knocked down as well.
Put the corner in the middle.
Cut up! Trying to divert it in.
McGoldrick.
Shut off now. Oh, a real chance here. How did he save them?
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Excellent interception.
And it's out of play. There's the interception.
Cleared away by the defender. That's cut out. They've lost the ball in a bad area.
Well, he's got support here.
Black. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch.
Mathieu.
Abella. Black.
Mathieu.
To get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Could be dangerous.
Got to be. Hit it hard, but not very true. Here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. And he could get away here. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Swung in from the corner. It is a waste when a corner's overcooked like that.
Well, how has that happened? He's really hit that so hard over everyone's head. Right out for a throw.
Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here?
Black.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Neatly intercepted. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Bradley. Tackle goes in. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game. And you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Yeah, he's cut that out well, well read. Attacking now. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
Alba, Pavlovsky, now he's looking for support.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Great piece of play, honest challenges from both of them. But we're down to the last minute here.
The referee's going to take action here. Easy decision for this referee. And there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. And out it came.
Two more minutes to play, that's of added time.
And they get it away.
And it's with Shevchenko. He's coming forward with some danger.